Today on Living with the Adams Family. Hello everybody, welcome back to vlog 8. We've been away for a little bit, not really been away, but we've been kind of busy. I've been working on some new things, new beginning, future's bright. Huxyn just woke up, he's crying a little bit. I have to go get him, give him a bottle. 1-5 Video Productions, that is what is up. It's the new thing, that's what I'm working on. I've put so much time into this and so much thinking and so much writing and so much planning and everything, so that's what I've been up to. So I missed 2 vlogs, I believe, 2 days I was supposed to put vlogs up, but we're gonna change the vlog days to just Sundays, because with the amount of stuff we have on the go right now, it's really hard to shoot these vlogs, edit them. It's like I'm always constantly on the computer, especially with the other thing that I have going on today, or right now, not today, but just in general. It makes it extremely, we're just always busy, so that is what is going on today. I didn't go to work because I woke up with a fever and the weather was just disgusting. So Huxyn is awake. It's kind of dark in here, but he's tired. Grouchy pants. Check out his new thing we got yesterday from Walmart for him, because he really deserves it. He really likes toys and he's got lots of them piled in the corner. But anyways, this is his new toy. We bought him an extra pack of balls to stick in there. He's just chugging a bottle and he'll probably crawl his way in there because he loves it so much. But I am waiting because it says on my tracking number that one of my items that I ordered is coming today. So the delivery guy should be coming anytime, hopefully. And yeah, Hannah's just out for lunch with her friends and she'll be here later. So dinner at grandma's tonight, but I'm obviously feeling under the weather, so I don't really think I'm gonna go. Molly is out there in her puddle. She's been out there for about 4 hours. It's what she does. She loves it. Huxyn has already given up on his bottle, haven't you, Hux? Hey, given up already? Yes. You gave up. And yeah. So I'm just gonna make some food, clean up the house a bit, maybe just hang out on the couch, and then maybe I'll sit down and tell you guys a little bit about 1-5 and what we're up to. Little shoot we got going on.
Day and night. I toss and turn, I keep stressing my mind. I look for peace, but see I don't attain.
Hannah just got home from Lund. Guess what she got me? What did you get me? Huh? Hey chomp chomp?
A blackberry cinnamon bun.
Boom, yummy. So I'm gonna dig into that. Wicker man is eating a bottle. Sucking some air. What's our plan, Hannah? Are we gonna go pick up some diapers, or did you get some when you were out? Why did you give me that look? We should load up. Actually, I don't want to miss that delivery guy. So you're going to have to go to the store. Yeah, that's the way it is today. You can take him. New outfit. Got it from Walmart. Oh, he's mad.
Boogie's still in his nose?
Probably. There's probably boogers in there. Oh, he's mad. Hux, is that a cinnamon bun? You think so?
Oh.
Hey, Hux. Huxyn, what's up? Mister?
You won't hear a peep, peep. The girl he wants don't seem to want him to. It seems the feelings that she had her through. Cause day and night, the lonely loner seems to free.
very sleepy.
He's having a snooze. Trip good, I was serving up the whole world.
Thursday today.
I ended the vlog for yesterday, so we're just gonna add today on to yesterday's because we got busy and wasn't feeling well. So we just ended up chilling out. Today, we're playing around. So yeah, still raining. Hannah just went to the gym, got her workout in, and Annie's playing. Well, it's over now. So anyways, I'm gonna go get coffee.
Coffee
for everybody.
Just to flex on them, we ain't really gotta lie, y'all. I'm a type of motherfucker that'll check the check, do the math, I ain't never getting robbed. Those margaritas not going on my car. I ain't about to split a damn thing for convenience sake. I'm at the restaurant.
Alright, so got some work done now. So put Huxyn to bed for a nap. Hannah's got an eyelash appointment. She just got one booked up for 1 o'clock. I'm waiting for this delivery guy. I don't know where he is. It says right here. Track your order, okay? You see the black, that dot? It says, well, it says expected 18th of January. Well, yesterday was the 18th. And it says that it's pretty much here. But it's not at my door. So I'm still waiting for Pure Later to get here.
Camera gear.
Yeah, got lots. Ordered a bunch. So this is the first set of what I'm getting. And I am gonna go set up a little shoot downstairs. That's what I'm gonna do. Well, Hannah works away and then we'll catch up with you guys in a bit. It's raining outside. Molly's out there. I have to go let her in because she's finished with the puddle. So, alrighty, so we're letting Molly in. Yeah, here's Molly. All done with the mud. You done with the mud? We're done? You're scared of the camera, aren't you? Come on. Alrighty, so as I was saying about 1-5, I have some cool things going on right now. We are making this short film called Why We Moto. I'll actually show you the intro if you want to see the intro. Why We Moto.
Probably because dirt bikes are f***ing awesome.
So if you made it this far in the vlog, you just got to see a sneak peek of Why We Moto, which is super cool. It's a really fun project that we are working on right now. And yeah, so get your dirt bike buddies out because this one's going to be a good one. Okay, so me and Huxyn are having a great time hanging out. How are you doing? You guys doing fine? Yeah. What do you have to say to everybody? Do you have something to say? Tell them. They want to hear. Say it. You can say it. Is that what you're saying? We need to get some lunch going. Don't we? Well, you have your lunch, but I need some lunch. I know. I need some lunch. Daddy needs lunch. What is Daddy gonna eat? Can I have some? No? Not for me? That's a good story you're telling. I mean, how does it end? Who wins? Who wins in the end? Nope, don't touch the lens. We've already went through that a couple times. Well, that's a wrap for vlog 8. You guys can catch us on Sunday at 7 o'clock. And after this, we're only going to do Sundays, but it's going to be Supercross Saturday, but the vlog's going to be vlog 9 on Sunday, so hopefully that'll make sense to you. Remember to like, subscribe, share. We really appreciate your support, and Huxyn does too, because you're going to appreciate it when you're older, right? You're probably not. You're probably going to hate us. But anyways, see you guys later. Say goodbye. Say bye-bye. Say bye. Uh-huh.